You're never far from Wi-Fi if you have your Android smartphone in your pocket. Follow these quick steps to turn your Android phone into a wireless hotspot in seconds. First things first, before you enable your mobile hotspot access, you want to double check your wireless plan. Carriers like Verizon, AT&T, and Sprint include mobile hotspot access in many of their wireless plans. But each plan has different restrictions around how much data you can use and what type of charges you'll get hit with if you exceed your data limit. Other companies, like T-Mobile, charge a monthly fee on top of your wireless plan for mobile hotspot access. Even if you think mobile hotspot access is built into your plan, just take a minute to check the fine print to avoid any surprises on your next phone bill. Now, to enable your mobile hotspot, head into the settings icon on your Android home screen. Navigate to the Wireless and Network setting and look for Portable Wi-Fi Hotspot. The name of this category might vary depending on your specific Android phone, but it'll be something similar. And on some devices, you may need to tap More in order to expand the list of options under the Wireless and Network settings. Next, choose a secure password, especially if you're using your hotspot in public. You can always see your password in your settings if you forget, and it's easy to change later on. This is also where you can change your network SSID, so you can always find it on your list of Wi-Fi networks. It's also the place to change security settings and manage any other devices connected to your hotspot. Now that you have a password, it's time to decide how you want to connect to the Wi-Fi hotspot. You can use Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, or USB. I'd say that connecting to your hotspot through Wi-Fi is probably the easiest and most familiar route. Navigate to the Wi-Fi settings on the device you want to connect, in this case a notebook, and look for your network SSID. Tap on the network and enter your password to connect. To connect with USB, take your Android charging cable and plug the device into your notebook. Next, look for your network SSID in the list of available Wi-Fi networks and select it to connect. This method also has the added benefit of charging your smartphone, which is useful since a hotspot can drain your battery faster. To connect via Bluetooth, you'll treat it like any other Bluetooth pairing. Ensure Bluetooth's enabled on your Android device and the device you want to pair. Go into your Bluetooth settings on the device you want to connect and pair it with your smartphone. It'll ask you to confirm or enter a code which will appear on your device, so just enter a confirm and you'll start sharing your hotspot immediately. To disconnect devices, you can simply turn off your personal hotspot. Alternatively, you can disable Bluetooth or simply unplug your smartphone from your notebook if you connected with USB. Now that you know how to use your mobile hotspot, you'll never have to be without a secure, reliable Wi-Fi connection again.